Hare Krishna. The bhakti cure works for sure because it connects us with the all pure. When we are sick and we are taking some treatment, sometimes we may not be sure whether it will work or it will not work. We may have that fear, that worry, what if it doesn't work? If it is a time-tested cure, and there are hundreds and thousands of people who have been cured by it, then our confidence will be much greater. The same principle applies to the practice of bhakti. When we try to become purified, develop love for Krishna, we may feel, I have so many conditionings. How can I possibly overcome them? Is it really possible to become pure? Actually, the potency of bhakti doesn't depend on us. It depends on Krishna. It comes from Krishna. He is all pure. And He has the capacity to purify everyone. No one is so impure that they can't be purified by Krishna. After all, Krishna is omnipotent. And we are tiny beings. So, His capacity to purify is much greater than whatever impurity we may have. Of course, the medicine may be very potent, but the patient has to take the medicine. The patient doesn't take the medicine, even the most potent medicine won't work. Similarly, we have to take the bhakti medicine. That means we have to practice bhakti yoga. And the essence of practicing bhakti yoga is focusing the consciousness on Krishna. And if we do that, the Bhagavad Gita assures that many people in the past have become purified. In 4.10, in the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna states that Bahavo jnana tapasa putamad bhavam agataha. He says, Bahavo, many people in the past, jnana tapasa, by understanding me and by the austerity of knowledge, by understanding my true position, what happens by that? Madbhavam agataha. They have attained my nature. They have attained love for me. Vitaraga bhaya krodha manmaya mam upashritaha bhavo jnana tapasa puta madbhavam agataha. So he says that first he tells that this has been successful for many people. That's the second half. And the first half is, how do we do it? Manmaya mam upashritaha. Focus the consciousness on Krishna. Take shelter of Krishna. And in this way, vitaraga bhaya krodha. Give up attachment. Give up fear. Give up anger. Don't have any doubts about the process of bhakti. Because it is supremely potent. It is so potent that later on in the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says that anyone who takes shelter of me, no matter how impure they may be, they will be purified. In 9.32, he says that Maam hi partha vyapashitya yepi syupapayonaya striyo vaishya satha shudras depi yanti param gatim. He says, even those who are conventionally considered very low-born, very degraded, they can be elevated, and not just elevated halfway, but elevated to the topmost destination by the potency of bhakti. So by thus studying scripture and understanding that the potency of bhakti comes from the all-pure Krishna, we can wholeheartedly embrace the bhakti cure. And then it will work for sure. Thank you. Hare Krishna.